go. No, y'all won't kill me. Thank you for dying. Where's the other skeleton? Oh, kill me. Who's killing me? Eat, let me eat. There, now where's? Oh, there you are, skeleton. There you are. Okay, thanks. Thank you for dying. Eat more. Going to create it. Take off this foolish helmet. No, 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 no. Yo, out of here. You're safe now. Now let me build a house. Let me go back. Let me exchange. Yo, get away from the badger. This is so bad, mister. Now let me build a house for you. Let me protect you. I want is to find the end portal. There is there's the end. There's the yes, thank you. Go, go, go! I need to find the stronghold. Let's go. So I do have no stone. Do I have dirt? No dirt. Okay. Climb, climb, climb. Let me climb up the hill. There, much better. Climb up. Oh, that path. In there? Are you serious? Is it in there? Get up there. Yes. Now I can throw the ender farm over there. Okay. So it's over here. Down there. Okay. 1-1 at the break then. This Premier League matchup, though, has never produced a draw. Boom, boom. Burnley have won 5 of the 12 battles, Everton tasting victory 7 times. And notably, the team which has bagged the first goal has only failed to win once. Burnley, of course, opening the scoring through Robbie Brady. Dominic Calvert-Lewin grabbing the equaliser. Here's Alex Iwobi. Taking on Charlie Taylor. Calvert-Lewin involved. Josh Brownhill managing to win the ball back. Brownhill happily back in the middle of midfield after that bump just before the half-time break. Calvert-Lewin in behind. And looking for Nokore and Richarlison. And Andre Gomes. And bodies galore in the way. Flag is eventually raised. What a brilliant start from Everton in this second half. They've moved the ball extremely well, getting in down the side. Great block from Loughton, just here from Gomes. He wasn't to know that there'd been an offside flag put up. Everton, who were slow in the first half, moving the ball around. They didn't really get going until the last 5 or 10 minutes in the first half. Let's go find a stronghold, maybe. Yeah, there's the stronghold. Let's go. The stronghold is near now, I guess.
I think players are still just sort of getting used to the idea that there might be an offside, but the flag isn't raised straight away. You play on to see what happens, and then if a goal goes in, then you can then debate the offside with VAR. It's that sort of pause which maybe caused a bit of uncertainty still in the mind.
Yeah, maybe I can get some trees though. Yeah, get some wood.
Probably frustrated at myself. You do try and come to terms with it.
No, my way. No.
Different leagues, it seems, whenever you watch.
Get the trees. Get some wood. Can I get the wood? Oh, okay. The wood is mine. Okay.
Towards Wood, run by Keane. Another burn a bit forceful on Westwoods. It's better to say he didn't agree with the decision.
Not sure why he's moaning there. It's a clear arm in the back of Westwood. Westwood only needs to feel that to go down and win his team a free kick. And
Luton for Brady. So Benigni Rodriguez was there, but so was Michael Keane.
parkour. I'm parkour. I'm doing a parkour. Wow, missed the trees. There, now you can follow me. Come on, Wolf. Follow me. Oh, you trapped Marchie. Now you can follow me. Come on, Wolfie. Come on, now you can follow me. Let me get my son.
He plays with that sort of scowl on his face, and sometimes he uses that drive.
Follow me.
Push on and grab the goals that can really inflict the pain on the opposition.
Yes, come on, Wolf. No, let's go get something with it. Come on. Follow me like Greek. Not worse. There it is. I'll pick the king for the ender. Need to go there. No, not the village. No. Oh, there's the ender. The pig. There's the stronghold is there, right there. It's that way. Let's go get to find the stronghold. We eat some golden apples. Thank you. Oh, my wolf, we're great. You're fine. Let's go. Let's go. The village over there. Let's go to the village. Maybe the stronghold is right there. The stronghold is at the village. I found it. Let's go to the stronghold. Good thing I have my pickaxe. Hello, villager. Don't hurt them, no. Come on. No, come inside the house. Inside the house. Here, in. You're the one that goes inside the house. Okay, then we'll sit here. Okay, then we'll sit here. Yes, yes. We'll sit here while I go and okay, let me block it off. There, now let's go. Find the stronghold. Where's my shovel? Here's my shovel. Have another one.
Rodriguez. Rodriguez is on the move, but ultimately not on the ball.
But it's positive for Everton. I think in the first half they've gone side to side. What you're finding now is you've got Rodriguez making runs in behind the defence, splitting the lines. It's a stark contrast to the way Everton actually started the game, but the improvement since that change in Fabian Delph leaving the pitch, since that formation alteration from Carlo Ancelotti, which was forced upon him.
Taking a bit of a chance with Rodriguez, and the Everton goal is unguarded.
I'm not sure who Jordan Pickford's moaning at. I don't know where he's looking at Anthony Taylor saying it's a foul. Just deal with the situation. Put it into the stand. No one can tackle you from there. No one can score from that situation. Just deal with it quicker.
Neil. Towards Rodriguez. The rolls for Brady. Godfrey stepped to his task.
Lastly shoots Ben Godfrey to defend Robbie Brady on that side because he's on his stronger right foot. Brady ideally should be trying to take him down the line onto his weaker left foot. Try and run him down that side. You don't want to be tackling with your weaker foot.
Everyone back for Everton. And some familiar faces forward for Burnley. Three and two centre halves, Tarkowski and Lee.
Let's cook this iron. I'll cook this iron.
Flying at it. And was prevented from really getting to it by.
Let's cook this iron. I'll keep mining though. There's my shovel. There's the shovel.
for is a man who's getting service to him as well. And the service
is my eye of Ender. Oh,
he was quite brilliant. In his mouth for a moment there, thinking, please don't find that far top corner.
Well, I've referenced his goal in the League Cup against Millwall a couple of times already. It was from that sort of kicking strike which found the top corner. Fortunately for him, on that occasion, the ball went to safety and Everton haven't capitalised on the corner. And Westwood is knocked over by Iwobi. Let's go back to Dominic Calvert-Lewin, another one on the radar of Gareth Southgate today, of course, in the stands. Still just 23, the Everton striker, was signed for just £1.4 million.
Well, I don't think many people saw his improvement being this fast at this rate of how it's improved, but he's got better players in and around him. He's got a manager who has worked with him, told him what he expects of him, what will improve him, and he's worked on it, and he's getting rewards.
Westwood. Brownhill steps in ahead of Allan. Brady brings it down neatly. Brings Brownhill into proceedings, and now it's Charlie Taylor. Happy to go on a bit of a run. Lead Chris Wood.
Best spell, just a lot of passes together, kept on switching the ball from left to right, right to left, allowing the fullbacks to get forward and get the wide men on the ball as well.